We're gonna make a record. One, two, three. This morning, you know my foreman looked me in the eyes. He said, "I don't know what's wrong with you, young man, but you look sick enough to die." Then he sent me to the company doctor. He examined me from head to toe. Then he told me, said, "What was wrong with the young man? X-rays just won't show. Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me?" A little mercy is all I need. Now you know the finance company, they just garnished my check. They say they want a payment by Friday, or they're gonna take all of the furniture back. Then I went down to the credit union just to see if I could get myself a loan. They started laughing and said, "We would let you have it, young man, but we're here. You won't be working here much longer. Angel of mercy, all I need. Don't you know the finance company? They just set my furniture outdoors. I was listening to the weatherman a while ago, and he said that it's gonna rain and snow. My son's got pneumonia, and my daughter's down with the flu. My whole family suffered from malnutrition. I can't even afford them soon. Angel of mercy, won't you please look down on me? A little mercy is all I need.
Too far gone.